G's to the G-sharp octaves. So hopefully that makes sense. And you're landing the G-sharp octaves at the same time as the C-sharp and the F. Then you go through this with F and D-sharp in your right hand octaves. So you're just doing that at the same time with C-sharp and F, C-sharp, F, with F, and then with the A-sharp and the G-sharp in the middle, you don't hit anything. So hopefully that makes sense. When you're hitting the F and the C-sharp, you're hitting F, and then D-sharps, so from the beginning. Now here, when you move up to F and C, you're going to go back up to the G-sharp octave, the G octaves, my bad. Now notice that the F and the D-sharp don't have to be exactly on the same, at the same time as the left hand. It doesn't have to be like that. You can kind of just mix it up so that it sounds more like when you're singing it, because he sings it differently each verse usually. Also notice that at the beginning it's the same thing. It doesn't have to be exactly at the same time as the left hand. That's just the closest note that it's to. So you can do it that way, or you can kind of mix it up and make it a little bit closer to how he sings it. With D sharps in your left hand. So after you're finished right there with, you're going to be starting right here. So you have D sharps in your left hand, and you're just going to play the right hand part of what we did exactly at the beginning. So exactly like that. The left hand is going to be hitting with that same beat, but instead of just moving up to the A sharp here, you're going to be walking up. I'll try and explain that here in a second. So I don't know if you can see that. You're going to be going with D sharp and G, then G sharp and A sharp, then C sharp and A sharp. Hopefully that makes sense. And then at the same time, keep going. Now for that part, you're going to be going C sharp and A sharp like you've been doing. Then you have A sharp up here and C down there. Then back down to A sharp and then C sharp up here. G sharp. So hang on. sharp in your right hand and doing the exact same thing you did before. This is just the second verse. Because it'll give you an idea of where the syllables are landing, because each individual verse, and then each line within that verse, sometimes vary slightly. So you might want to check that out. And it's basically just determining how many times you're alternating, or whether you're starting with one and the other. For instance, if you're starting with... itself is just the kind of stuff. So anyway, from that point, when you're doing that, you're going to go the same way. It's like everything's exactly the same until you get to... Now this part is exactly the same. You're just doing G sharps up here. Everything's just moved up an octave. So you're going to go G sharp, or G and G sharp, F and D sharp, and then G. So everything's the same, it's just up here. And you're going to be playing it, I think it's four times. Yeah. Thank you.